Battle of Fire Support Base Coral we commemorate today, and that other desperate struggle of Fire Support Base Balmoral stands stark in our memory half a century on. The fighting that occurred is now considered amongst the most deadly and hard fought by Australians in the Vietnam War.
The senior major will now supervise the uncasing of the new colours and will place them on the drumhead altar so that the new colours can be consecrated, blessed and dedicated by the principal chaplains before being presented to the regiment by the Governor General.
A little bit emotional seeing the colours marched off the parade for the last time, it's tremendous to see that the tradition and the history and the camaraderie of the whole place is still going.
I've got to say it was probably one of the most poignant, if not the most poignant moment of my military career, seeing all of the veterans there who'd won us that citation, all of the veterans there who served under the old colours, and the battalion of today that's serving under the new colours, all in one place, commemorating and celebrating this occasion.